Hello people, let me take you on a journey back to time to a period where medical knowledge was limited and innovations were rare. But in the midst of this, a genius and philosopher emerged in the medical industry whose impact is still felt today. That person was none other than Muhammad bin Zakaria, famously known as Abu Bakr Al-Razi. Did you know that Al-Razi was not only the first doctor to meticulously document his clinical observations, but he also revolutionized surgical practices by inventing surgical sutures. This was just the start of his incredible contributions to medicine and science. Al-Razi was a pioneer in pediatrics and introduced the rise of mercury in ointments. But Al-Razi's genius didn't stop there. He was the first to suggest separating pharmacy from medicine, and his groundbreaking work included the first ever pharmaceutical compilations in history. He wrote innovative chapters on gynecology, pediatrics, and venereal diseases, and his contributions to rheumatology were just monumental. Al-Razi reached the psychological origins of arthritis and distinguished it from gout disease. And he even described allergic rhinitis, which was a remarkable feat given the limited medical knowledge of his time. Al-Razi's impact on modern medicine is just immeasurable, and his 232 books and treatises continue to inspire and influence medical practitioners worldwide. So the next time you visit your doctor or receive medical treatments, take some moment to appreciate the remarkable contributions of pioneers like Abu Bakr Al-Razi, whose legacy has shaped the world we live in today.